The issue is not 370. The issue is Pakistan's terrorism. So again, we, you know, there's no change really. And you know, how can there be? I mean, we must make the world realize, and we do that. I mean, when I go abroad, I always ask other people, saying, show me anywhere else in the world where any country conducts terrorism openly against its neighbor as part of what it considers its foreign policy. So until the terrorism issue, you know, what should come on the table first of all is the terrorism issue, because that is the root cause of the state of the relationship. India-US relations have come a long way. I mean, look today at the quality of the relationship, look at the amount of trade, look at the political comfort, look at the security cooperation, look at the movement of people, you know, whether you look at the business, at students, at research. I mean, there is no facet of the relationship today which hasn't sort of gone upwards really over the last 20 years.
Foreign Secretary Gokhale during his briefing had said that
I regard this as a great achievement of the Indian-American community. That if today there is an event of this size and you have someone like President Trump coming there, I think this shows really where that community has reached, how it is regarded in the United States, the respect that it commands out there.